Hi, my friend, Christian here from Fiverr.com. Today I want to show to you some article I just written. So Fiverr wrote up June-July 2012 and simple visual marketing using infographics. Well, it's now not infographic, it's some graphics. And they'll try to make some simple infographics. So I try to put together here some information. And right now I am on the second place on the top, so I will put something like 2 gigabucks, and I'll try to share with you the simple way I used to do. Sorry. So, the first thing, I will go to wordle.net and I will try to put here the site or the feed. Now, so we need feed. Okay. So here we are the simple words inside the site. So the basic words. So what can we do here? We can open in a big window and we can random from here. So we want the different graphics to look different and unique. Interesting. Okay, let's think about other color. I don't like. Let's see, this is interesting. So we are good to make a copy screen. So on order you are not able to do anything, only copy screen. So you can use paint. And put something like this. Okay, let's save like desktop. Let's use free Photoshop to find the picture and to put some. Here it is. Let's put something like this. So right now we have here. Something like this. Let's save it. And let's go to article and insert the first picture. So we need different data from different places. So finally to have a graphics, a complete graphics, yes. So I try to show to you right now one little part. So we have here, I don't know, 10-11 sites, but this video contain only one site, so for example Jigbox, and different angle of feeling his development. Okay, so is too big. Let's put like 500 by 201 and update. Right now it's okay. Let's go to Alexa and insert here Jigbox. let's see some details here. Okay, so what we need is this graphical development. So let's print screen again. You can see here all it's green, so this site is in full development speed. It's normal as Jigbox. It's a very good brand. So let's say like the two. Let's go to Photoscape. Let's find here. Here it is. Let's put a watermark. Okay. And save and insert into the article. This. Okay, next I want to go to Alexa and see how many countries we have here on Jigbox, and I will copy all these countries. Sorry, many countries here. Many countries, including Nepal. Okay, I will go to wordle.net, freewordle.net. I will insert this time the words here. I will remove what is not interesting, and I will ask for a graphics. And here I have a graphics. You can see Romania again. You can see Romania on all, almost all graphics. Let's put a wild variation. No, I don't want. Let's put something like this. So, I will print screen again. And put here. And finally, after I will put on one place all data, I will make a special infographics. So let's say save like. Okay. Let's go again to Photoscape and find here where is. Okay, let's put a watermark here. Let's put a white color because we have black background, and let's save. Then let's insert on the article. So where it is, here it is. Next data, we want to go to other interesting site. So let's go to Yes, here to compete and put here jitbox.com and ask for development. So compete, it's a very trustful site, and we will see here his development from this moment to this moment. Let's make a print screen again. This data is very important, so you can see the red and the green. It's about increase or decrease the increasing or decreasing the development. So here we are going to cut all this file new and put yes, so we need to make again. So green screen, you see, when you're in great hurry, it's possible to make mistakes. So let's copy here, let's put here, let's do it something like this, and finally let's okay, and where is here we have a problem. Yes, here it is, and here it is. So I don't know if it's okay. Let's go to Photoscape, let's find the, no, it is not here, it is here. Left it like this. And let's put again the watermark and save and insert. Okay, what else? Well, we need the page rank, so let's go here and ask for page rank. Okay, let's print screen again. You can see some, it is a very good page rank. Okay, let's find one here, where it is, where it is, here. Okay, and let's put something like this. And right now let's inside the post. And finally we need the brand logo. So let's print again, print screen again. And for people who doesn't know about Geekbox, it would be a good idea to insert his specific logo or design. And here it is. Let's put like this. And something like this. And finally, put inside the article today. Okay, so each site will have here the basic words, the development from Alexa, the countries inside the site, the compete rank and the rank on compete.com, the page rank and the logo. So here it is. And finally I will make something interesting with all this data. I will make infographics. Okay, thank you, was Christian from fiverr.com.